All right, so we're here. We're going to be playing the new Walking Dead Michonne. Kind of new to this Let's Play thing. I'm going to start it off here. Get this out. And we're going to just jump right into it and start playing. We'll start episode one. How many episodes we got here? Oops, I didn't mean to go to episode two. Let's start with episode one. Gonna get this episode right out. Boom! I love these games. I played The Walking Dead, the first one. Very exciting. Freaking Lee, man. I'm gonna try and not talk too much during the cutscenes so we can really get into this. And
I left so many people that I loved behind.
You'll have to forgive me, I'm an ex-smoker.
So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Press A to chop the... Oh, I can use a controller? Oh no, I gotta press A.
I thought I was done with them.
A again?
They're not done with me.
Oh, you didn't even tell me that time. Creepy ass little kids. Must be some sort of weird dream. Don't go in there, Michonne. Use the mouse to look around. Yeah, sure, let's open that. Why not? Okay. From the forest. Wait, what? Ew. Getting surrounded. All right. So far, so good. Down. Q. Half Q. E. Oh, I think I fucked up. Oh, God. Not a very good start to my, my shit. Not know I'd have to, down. Down Q. Eat it. Oh, kids run away. Mommy, you're killing people. Oh shit, got her hand. He missed his head. Alright, this is a... Fuck's sake. I missed Q. I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I'm hitting Q. Oh no, I'm not. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Alright, bit of a learning curve. Oh, all the way back here. these words. Killing me, small. Break my leg. Stab my head. Down. Didn't really feel like easing me into it, huh? Alright, gotta do something here. D. Then I have to get a pound Q. I hit E. Don't give me that shit. Burn him. Burn him. How y'all make it burn him? Boosting up the boosting up the boosting up the fire. Oh shit. Bruh, to your right. Fuck, oh, shit. One more, Michonne. Off with his head. I guess this is before she was tough. She's taking more than one hit. I think she has to destroy the brain though, so isn't he technically still alive? At least the head anyway. She looked at him like, this bitch. Squish. Alright, you're gonna catch yourself on fire. Get the fuck out of the fire, what are you doing? Get some breathing room here. Ah, an ominous opening door. You hardly ever see those.
Hey! Thanks.
Well, looks like she's going to kill herself, so this is going to be the shortest game in history.
Some days I envy the dead.
Poor Michonne. Did I pull the trigger? I'll pull the trigger. Ooh, my heart was racing. Well, that's a hell of an intro. Definitely look forward to playing more and more of these. One I didn't play is The Wolf Among Us. The one I may have skipped. Apparently I think I have to watch this. I may spare you guys this in the edit. In too deep. I'd say so.
Come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. Not the easiest to read.
Honestly, don't know. No, I'm not okay.
It's hard to tell.
I'm getting better.
Things are getting better. Slowly.
You're not going to recover overnight. These things take time. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Just wondering if I want to be like a dick or like...
Oak!
Just try and be a people pleaser.
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes! I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa! Rashid, come in!
They might have moved on. Left the area.
Not without telling us. They'd have left a message behind or something. They wouldn't just disappear. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
The fuck you hearing?
I hear static?
No, it's more than just static.
Hey.
Hey,
Sean. Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Oh, I heard
something. You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving?
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it.
Yeah, I think we should.
You're the
help
only
her.
One on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq. Especially Sadiq. Not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping.
Yeah.
Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Huh. I guess I was supposed to turn it on.
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is this?
Shit! What the? Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady!
Oh shit.
Take in those sails! Yeah!
Are you all right? Thanks for the save.
But at what expense?
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
That damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on!
He told you.
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
What good are binoculars?
We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Okay. That seems pretty pointless.
Not much to see out there.
Examine the wheel. Why the fuck am I examining a wheel?
Yeah, I know. Working on it.
Yeah, I know. Working on it. I wasn't rushing you. Sorry, I'm just an idiot. Look over the edge. Alright. Nothing over here. There's... Guess he didn't find anything over there. Maybe the back? Look at the shoreline. I don't know, I guess I'll look at the shoreline. Am I supposed to use binoculars to look at the shoreline?
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Look at a bag of rice. Examine the snapped rigging. I'm not supposed to look over the edge here, am I? That's where this guy was already looking. I might have already done that.
Dark to see much of anything.
I'm supposed to jump in the water? Jump in the water. Alright, I guess I can't get to the front of the ship. Use flashlight? What am I using the flashlight on? Oh. Was that what I was supposed to do on this side, too? No? Since I said it was too dark? Looks like there's a rock.
There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
Poor guy.
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds. I like it here.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Now what? Oh, I should probably go talk to him.
Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever's shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Sounds good to me.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Sharpened it up. Looks like we're gonna get going. I'm gonna end this episode here. If you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe. I think I'm going to turn off the webcam for future things, just so you can get the full picture. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, so you're able to catch the next episode. Alright? Have a good one.